close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon. Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Like inside.
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. This doesn't make any sense.
We'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out. Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge.
How hard can that be?
Oh, God.
Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly. Just pick one! Immediately! No, not that one! Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving.
Alex, are you okay?
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way. Jinx me.
beam over there looks like it'll get you up to the vault.
Got it.
Whoa, yeah, okay.
Throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, probably not.
So, this is it.
Yeah.
And then you'll come out with Gordon, safe and sound. So, everything is gonna be...
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
What? Why?